Last year, we lost our colleague and friend, Kristen Hoag, after her public battle with cancer. Well, that battle inspired others to fight. And to honor that legacy, we started a campaign, The Spirit of Hope, to honor other people like her. In tonight's story, we talk with a young woman who had not one, but three roadblocks in her short but inspirational life.
Sure. In most ways, Allie Rothman is like most other 19-year-olds.
That's really funny. I don't think we've ever seen these pictures.
I don't think so either.
She's a college student, home on break in Delray, from American University in Washington, D.C. In other ways, Allie is very unique.
I was born with a hole in my heart, so I've always had health issues.
A serious birth defect would have stopped or at least slowed some children, but not Allie.
I never looked at myself as a sick child, and I still don't look at myself as being sick. It's just something that's different.
In eighth grade, doctors tried to repair the hole in her heart through an open heart surgery. Instead, they found a second hole. And that discovery did not stop Allie either.
You know, there's no reason to dwell on the fact that this is an obstacle in my life. I have tried my best to overcome the obstacle and keep moving.
A year later, Allie started to feel pain on her backside. Then her left arm started to tingle. Then most of her left side. Then her right. Doctors thought it was a stroke or maybe a virus, so they gave her steroids. It was neither. Allie had multiple sclerosis.
They never used to know that MS was possible in children. So I am one of 8,000 to 10,000 in the country, children that have MS. There's a total of 400,000 Americans that have it.
It was a rare, sad diagnosis, but still not enough to stop Allie.
I don't want to be stopped. I want to keep going, and I want to succeed in what I'm doing. So that keeps me going.
I think she's amazing.
Allie's parents, Fred and Jody Rothman, were especially amazed when Allie decided she'd dedicate her life to helping children with MS. She recruited friends, relatives, and supporters to raise money for research and support programs.
For the past 5 years, we have been Team Allie.
They participate in Walk MS. The first year, Team Allie raised $50,000.
I think she's got a heart of gold. And she's got an incredible inner spark that just keeps her going.
During her senior year, Allie created her own charity, Allie's Fund.
Allie's Fund is a charity that raises money for children ages 2 to 22 with their medical and any multiple sclerosis health-related needs.
Allie is special. She's unique. She's wonderful. She's bright. She's cheery. Most importantly, she's inspiring.
I got this award my senior year in high school at graduation for going above and beyond with courage and perseverance.
Allie's feeling much better these days, and her drive is still strong. Now she's focusing on improving health policy and being an advocate for people living with MS. Yes, Allie Rothman is like a lot of 19-year-olds.
What is she looking for?
But in some ways, she's very unique.
I want to make it my responsibility to help those who can't help themselves, because I can still help.
Way to go, Allie. In 5 years, Team Allie managed to raise $500,000. To find out more about this grassroots effort, go to WPBF.com. Look for Allie's Fund under the Spirit of Hope section. It's right there on the left side of the homepage. And while you're there, tell us about a person or an organization like Allie spreading hope on WPBF.com. Explain why your nominee should be recognized. And you can also mail in a nomination. Our address is right here at WPBF. 3970 RCA Boulevard, that's suite 7007, Palm Beach Gardens, Florida, 33410, and attention at Spirit of Hope. Thank you for helping with this important community project and for keeping Kristen's memory and Spirit of Hope alive.